Just because I'm not playing ITL actively doesn't mean I'm still really fucking good. Or rather, doesn't mean I'm not good. I'm just over it.